It's Brutungo. I am back in Monster Hunter World, Iceborne. We're going after a Master Rank Tsitsiaku. And I'm here by myself today. Cheshire is not with me. We're gonna find this guy, bring him down. Shouldn't take that long. And we're still trucking along with defeating, here he comes, right up there, all the monsters in the game. And we're basically, that's what we said early on, is that he's pretty big, picks it up. Don't know if he's a trophy. Don't think he's a trophy. He's on the bigger side. Our plan is to hunt one of every monster, except perhaps Bleshen and Behemoth. We don't know if we're going to do them yet, but we want to do at least one of every monster and every subspecies. We're not going to take the time to do like a temper version and an arch temper version. And if I sound a little funny, it's because I'm just killing all of these. I lost track of I'm sure he only has two legs. I think it's just his legs and his head. So maybe it's legs. Pretty sure the little guys don't have two legs. Don't think those work on him. Do those work on Tsitsiaku? I thought he couldn't be Flash, but I could be wrong. Could be wrong. Don't know. Don't remember. Run away. Paluma. Pretty small Paluma. going. Oh, I missed the jump. I thought there was, I guess there's no beetles here, I gotta collect it up. I didn't make it the first time. Alright. Maybe we'll leave there. And there are no beetles here, that's right. I have to actually climb this one. There he is. Another shiny. Hey, don't beat me up, bro. Not gonna take much longer. We are gonna kill him, we're not gonna trap him. Don't feel like wasting a trap on Tsuyaku. Guys, what are you doing? Come on, turn around, get that target. The targeting camera messed me up. Jeez. might go down. Maybe he won't. Oh. I knew he's gonna do that. He should sharpen. Alright, we'll sharpen now. Get his back to his nest. He's gonna go sleep now. There's no wedge beetles, so. Here he goes, he's gonna go down for a second. Nope. I could hit him. Jeez, what's up around, bro? That's the old purple dinosaur, the Barney of Monster Hunter. Photo membrane, hard claw, and a shard. That's all we got. There he is, he's done. We got a nice smile. That's it. That was the Tetsuyaku. And I think next time, our next video, we will probably, it's probably going to be a solo with Cheshire, and then we will be back together hunting again after that one. That's it for this time. Thanks for watching. So,